The Vegas Golden Knights continue the historic start to their inaugural season, defeating the Arizona Coyotes 5-2 on an emotional night in front of a standing room only crowd of 18,191. Tonight, they look to continue their winning ways against the Detroit Red Wings.
Got a piece of it. Now Trevor Daly runs it up the glass, but not out. Garrison swung and misses. He's trying to fire it. Henrik Zetterberg off to the races, to the net. Backhands it out in front. Score! Gus Nyquist on the odd man rush, able to finish it off. Set up by Henrik Zetterberg. And Nyquist, with his first of the season, has made it 1-0 Detroit early.
He's going to fake the shot, go to the backhand, and then just slides it over to Nyquist, who has the whole net to shovel it in.
Lucas Spezza. Rossnot and H. Schmidt. Good amount of Red Wings fans here in Vegas. Here's Lindbergh to the net. Check it. Eakin rolled off a stick. He had a clear lane to the net and couldn't get a shot away. Now here's Nick Jensen in deep. 1-0 Detroit early on. The goal from Gus Nyquist. McNabb off net of Derek Englund. Wrist shot save. And the rebound hopped off the stick of Carlson. Now he centered it and it's kicked away by Mrazek. Alperon brings it right back in. Fires it towards the net. Blocked wide by Daly. Good work by Holla to pick it out of the air. Alperon looking, moves it in the middle. Carlson centered it, and Eakin couldn't tip it. He was tied up with Eriksson.
A 1-0 lead, and then they just exploded from there, grabbed the 4-0 lead. It was a special night, but Nosek got everything started with that goal.
Now here's Eakin with a redirect and a save. Mrazek, he was set up by Neal point blank, and Mrazek came up big for the Wings in the middle of a change. Lucas Spezza takes advantage of some open ice, runs it up the boards. Carlson into the zone, Holla to the net, centered it, and Leipzig missed it. One of the things Gerard Gallant talked to us about is how tenacious his team is, especially on the forecheck, trying to create pressure on other teams, create turnovers. Here's Neal, and he's stopped by Mrazek. Now here's Daly to move it. Glenn Denning at center has it up over his stick. Belmar in transition. Here's Nosek with a step to the net. His shot and a save made by Mrazek. Zetterberg runs it through the crease. And now here's Riley Smith, able to move it up ahead. Nate Schmidt with a burst of speed. Lindbergh providing some heat on the forecheck. Backhands it in front. Mrazek made the save and he looked behind him.
Lindbergh just going to pick it up a little between the legs, and Mrazek struggles with his.
Chips it in a little bit further. Where Nielsen and Englund battle. Now Mantha again picked up by McNabb. Puck loose down low, Abdelkader centered it, tipped away by Marchessault. Good help down low. Green had cut in from the blue line. A minute 38 into the game. With some open ice to Spezza. Long stretch pass to Marchessault into the offensive end. Now Lindbergh, a wrist shot on and a blocker save Mrazek. Puck in behind the net, Ouellette jumping on it. Feeds it off to Nielsen. Wasn't a clean pass, so Smith keeps it alive, centers it, score! Jonathan Marchessault on the doorstep. His first for the Golden Knights, and it's 1-1.
The result of some good work by Marchessault. You can go back earlier in the shift in a battle along the wall. They keep the puck in, and then Riley Smith, great job along the wall, and Marchessault gets lost behind everyone, wide open, and a great backhand feed by Smith to Marchessault, and the Golden Knights tie this up.
Cronwall. Cross ice feed, hits Mantha in stride, trying to break to the net. And Fleury got a piece of it to knock it away, and Fleury's shaking up. Backhands it in further. Howla on his forehand, trying to feed Leipzig, just out of his reach on the give and go in the slot. Carlson out of Howla, his shot on the same Mrazek.
Carlson, a little back pass right to Howla, who fires that one on net.
Schmidt to play it across for Spezza, being pressured by Glenn Denning, who finished Spezza with a good hit. Spezza was in no man's land as he played that puck, lost his helmet. Two Knights collide, and Zetterberg scores! Henrik Zetterberg in the backhand on a collision in the Vegas end. And Henrik Zetterberg takes advantage of it to make it 2-1 Red Wings.
And Henrik Zetterberg had that great feed that set up Nyquist in the first. Here he gets Fleury to open up those pads and finds the room. Backhand five hole.
Bolting into the corner, swings it around the boards. There's Cody Eakin, and a knife his way in a little bit further. Off now to Perron, feeds it back door. Neal scores! James Neal buries it. Number 6 to tie the game at 2.
Another fantastic pass, and boy, James Neal, he has a lot of time. He makes sure on this one. He chips it past Mrazek.
By Thomas Tatar. Now Smith, the head man, it angling to make his way up through center. Lindbergh leads the rush, pulls up, feeds it on net, save Mrazek on the rebound just off the stick of Marchessault. Raced out to a 4-goal lead in the first 11 minutes.
But they're more used to this type of game where it is close.
Here's Leipzig playing it two speeds. A shot, score! Deflected on the way to the net. Erik Haula looked like he got a piece of it. And Vegas with the lead for the first time.
That'll certainly bring the fans to their feet as they get the first lead of this hockey game. And Erik Haula gets his first of the year. You can tell right away by the celebration that he got a stick on that.
Larkin feeds it across. Green, a long one-timer, blocked by Neal. Green broke his stick.
It's been all Detroit here in this third period.
Mantha put it in front of centering pass and a safe flurry on Advocator. There's Leipzig trying to move it out of his own end. And a stick handle loose. Zetterberg got a piece of him. Nyquist on the forecheck, able to work it free. Zetterberg feeds it out in front. Mantha scores! You can feel it coming, and Anthony Mantha from close range has tied it for Detroit. It's 3-3.
Detroit very aggressive. They're creating turnovers, and right now the Golden Knights trying to do a little too much. Make good passes, good support.
Marchessault dances his way into the offensive end. Picks it up behind the Detroit net. Trying to spin loose, sealed off by Jensen, able to keep it alive. Smith out high, Miller, and he hit the goal post. Colin Miller off the pipe on the stick side of Mrazek. Back now to David Perron. Now William Karlsson across the red line. Good poke check goal by Larkin. Larkin looking to break shorthanded with Karlsson chasing him. Pair 71 to the net. Centered it to Glendening, and he was broken up.
Was last night against Arizona that got the job done for the Red Wings. Shorthanded, they scored the go-ahead goal.
Perron has a poke checked away. Nielsen fresh out of the box and an on-man rush. Centered on. Score! Franz Nielsen right out of the box, set up by Henrik Zetterberg. Zetterberg's fourth point of the game, and Franz Nielsen has made it 4-3 Red Wings.
It's not been the third period the Golden Knights wanted. As Nielsen comes out of the penalty box, he gets the long feed that sets up the odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. No chance for Fleury as Henrik Zetterberg, what a game he has had. It's a little give and go here.
With Perron and Neal. Perron over the blue line, trying to return pass to Week, and it got blocked. Mantha in transition for the Red Wings with a step into the offensive end. His shot, save Fleury, and he stopped Nyquist's rebound score. Gus Nyquist is able to jam it in. His second goal of the game. Pushed Detroit up by two.
Mantha off to the races. He turns this around, gets the shot, and Nyquist off the rebound. Gets just enough of that as he's going to chip it past Fleury.
And the puck sent to center ice. Picked up by Oscar Lindbergh. His pass broken up. Justin Ablocator back the other way. Luke Glendening alone on the rush. Shot, score! And looked like it may have ramped up off the stick of Derek Englund. Luke Glendening on a big shorthanded goal for the Red Wings last night has their sixth goal tonight.
Another turnover in the neutral zone. Lindbergh's going to turn this puck over. Instead of moving it quickly ahead, quick the other way, Glendening just gets this to the net. And it finds a way past Fleury.
Mike Green's going to take a peek up at the clock, kill the rest of the time, and that's it. Well, the Vegas Golden Knights suffer their first loss in franchise history after they started off a perfect 3-0. They fall tonight to the Detroit Red Wings 6-3, and the Red Wings did it with a dominant third period.